Kayle definitely takes some pretty direct inspiration from her League fantasy. She starts as a early game super weak champ and then a late game scales into one of the strongest champs in the game. Kayle gets really sad when, you know, you have removal or frostbite or just anything to just instantly turn her all the way to zero power.
Only the guilty need fear me.
In terms of stuff she pairs with, I think Bard is going to be a pretty good friend of hers.